sound to me if they can buy my house. A result of this red-hot real estate market that we're in is unsolicited texts and robocalls from people claiming that they want to buy your house. They are almost always wholesalers looking to lock up a property into a contract and then sell that contract to investors like us for a profit. We prefer selling to an owner rather than a middleman, but sometimes it's interesting just to hear their pitch.
Hello, this is Freddie. Hey, what's up, Freddie? I just got a text from his number about a property I have that apparently you're interested in.
She's got her little yellow ball in there.
Still struggling to assess whether you're legit or not, but you're actually a real realtor.
I know it's gonna happen all day, but I'm actually in Orlando.
Coming up, I gave the cabinet guys, I think the wrong layout. And you know what sucks is we had to delete the dishwasher. It is what it is.
Oh my god,
I really hope this doesn't blow up on us. And later.
When getting your house ready for sale, you often hear the term neutralize this, neutral, neutral, neutral. Well, in a space just like this, we use this beautiful, rich, dark chocolate brown paint on the walls, which really makes these white cabinets stand out. You don't always have to go neutral. Take a chance.
Make your house stand out with these simple design tips.